Now to breaking news. First alert. Citrus Heights police caught and arrested people they believe are part of an ATM skimming ring. KCRI3's Mallory Hoff joins us live from Citrus Heights with how these men were caught. Good morning, Mallory.
Well, good morning. Yeah, very interesting. An alarm sounded notifying Citrus Heights police that someone had been tampering with a device here at Chase Bank. Now, when they arrived, they found a skimming device had been placed here outside of the bank. Want to explain to you how this works. At a lot of banks like Chase, after hours, you use an ATM or debit card to gain access to the bank. After you swipe, you can actually open the door, go inside, and make use of an ATM. Now, want to show you the scene last night. When officers arrived, they found two individuals lingering around the area. When they asked them what those men were doing there, they had no explanation. They were arrested. And we are learning at this hour that those men were actually just arrested a few weeks ago in the Elk Grove area for allegedly doing the same thing there. We spoke with a man earlier today who says he was almost the target of a skimming device.
Yeah, I'm worried about it everywhere. I mean, I went to a gas station one time and it turned out that one of the other pumps had been skimmed. And so I just missed it by one pump.
And over the last hour, I would say about 10 or so Chase customers have walked through this door right in to use the ATM. Normally, they'd have to swipe. Obviously, this morning, they were not able to do so. Just spoke with a man who said, you know what, it's really scary because if this can happen here at the front door to a bank, it can happen anywhere. Live in Citrus Heights, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.
Very scary. Thank you, Mallory.